morning, everyone. This is Marie from Creative Division.
This is me. I washed my broke face looking dry because I washed it. No moisturizer. But let's get it.
Good morning.
Hello.
I'm currently out because I had to do an oil change, but I'm on my way back home. We're gonna start getting ready for practice early. It is like 10 a.m.
It is 12:25.
I decided to start this off by saying good morning at 1 o'clock in the afternoon.
My toast didn't even toast.
I have to start getting ready. I kind of want to go to McDonald's though, so I have to shower. And then I don't know exactly what I'm going to wear. The group has a plan. We're going to figure that out together too. And then I have to do my makeup.
Why is my room so much brighter? So I'm going to get my outfit ready now to go
to practice. Okay, hello. I just finished showering. Washing my face, brushing my teeth, and I'm genuinely not that hungry, so I don't know about all that, but I know that if I don't eat breakfast, then I probably won't eat until after practice, because I'm planning on getting McDonald's after practice. I have to find the outfit I'm gonna wear. I have to find the outfit, and the problem is I don't know where I'm gonna set you up. So I think I'm just gonna do a brief BRB. I'll be right back. And then if I decide to eat, I'll eat with you. So yeah.
We're gonna have practice early from now on
because we hate ourselves.
No, because a new schedule popped up, so we have to work around it. I'm also not gonna remember any of the stuff I'm saying right now. It's gonna be very interesting whenever I go back and edit everything. I'm gonna go get ready before this gets too long and then I can't record practice. Bye!
So I'm gonna start with my eyebrows. I'm gonna be using the Anastasia Beverly Hills Dip Brow. So, yeah. I don't even know how we're supposed to do this, but I think that's the best approach. So this is what the eyeshadow look looks like. I don't know if you would consider this soft girl, really. This is what we ended up with. So now we're gonna do the liner. I'm gonna use my favorite liner. So let's get into it. All right, so I had the mascara applied. I accidentally got some on the lid. You can see that there. Yeah, I think that's it. I would say that I'm gonna add some lip color, but I really don't ever. So yeah, so now we're gonna start getting ready.
Okay, this is me mid-process. Kinda had a setting change, but I think this is what I'm gonna do for my hair. I'm not sure. I'll come back later with the fit.
So I'm gonna wear white shirt and black shorts with white shoes is what I'm gonna wear. I don't know, because I can look at myself, I'm like, this is so plain, but I'm gonna do my makeup. And then do my hair and then see if I like this. How my hair is looking. I kind of want to do something like this for practice. Okay, to update. I obviously did my makeup and trying to fix my hair. I have to put on my shoes and it's 2:13 and we have practice at 3. So I gotta go. I just gotta go. I've had more to say, I don't remember. But I'm gonna put on my shoes and I'm gonna leave the house. So.
Hello. I took a quick shower. Now I'm putting on my makeup. I have my outfit on, but I think I'm gonna put like a flannel or jacket on top probably. But how are you getting ready? I have my contacts in so we can see. I'm using Wet n Wild Glass Grid Primer Base. It's the green one. And now I'm gonna use this concealer that I stole from my mom. It's the Maybelline Instant Age Rewinder Eraser Multi-Use Concealer. If it sounds like I'm rushing, I am, because the girls are basically already ready. And I'm not, because I love to waste time. I didn't go back to sleep. I said I was gonna go back to sleep, but I never did. So now I'm rushing. And I sat in my bed the whole time, because I was like, I have time, it's okay. I have like less than 15 minutes, right? I'm not gonna do a lot with my makeup. I usually do a lot with my makeup, but today I'm not going to. So you guys, I have no time. It's only 2:20, and I started this vlog at 12. I was eating breakfast, finally, for the first time in like forever. I had a banana and some toast with some everything bagel seasoning. I thought I had to do my hair. For my blush, I'm using Wet n Wild pearlescent pink. Make it look like you're a little sunburned. A little bit, that's my look. How are we doing my eyebrows? That's quick. For eyebrows, I'm using an eyeshadow palette, cause, yeah, they're texting me. Ah! No, I'm just texting it, so they're on their way. I'm using this gold shade on the end, this highlight. Okay, now that that's done, we're gonna do my eyeliner. It's the breakup proof. And I also use it to do holes. And that's it. Now I'm gonna do my hair, but I'm gonna do that off camera because I gotta go. Bye!
Okay, so this is what my hair looks like. I just twisted and pinned back my bangs because at the moment they need a trim, so they are no use to me with the length that they are at. This is my outfit. A white shirt, black overalls. So then for the shoes, I'm gonna wear my black no-tie Nike shoes, which I will show you guys. These. They have I call them no ties because they have no shoelaces, they slip right on your foot. So I just really need to finish with accessorizing my shoes, and I haven't eaten yet, so I'll probably stop by Starbucks, buy something. So I have a couple bit more chores I have to do before officially starting to practice, but I'm already gonna be ready, so by the time that I'm done with everything, I can just head straight there and meet with my most favorite people in the world. So
I forgot to finish my vlog earlier. This is me finishing my vlog.
White logs.
Not Converse.
Damn, Daniel. Black with a white run.
So, yeah.
Another update. I forgot to eat, so now I decided to eat a banana. So, nice. Love is outside waiting for me.
I'm gonna go see her.
Bye.